Once upon a midnight dreary, while I ponder weak and weary, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as if someone gently rapping at my chamber door.
"'Tis some visitor, tapping at my chamber door, only this and nothing more."
Eagerly I wished the morrow, vainly I had tried to borrow, from my book surcease or sorrow for the loss of Lenore, name was here forevermore.
"'Tis some visitor entreating entrance at my chamber door, some late visitor entreating entrance at my chamber door, 'tis it and nothing more."
"Wretch, thy God hath sent thee, by these angels he hath sent thee, respite and nepenthe from my memories of Lenore."
"Be that word or sign a parting, bird or fiend."
"Nevermore!"
And the raven, never flitting, still is sitting on the pallid bust of Pallas just above my chamber door. And my soul from out that shadow that lies floating on the floor shall be lifted nevermore.